Bless the day this restoration is complete. Dirty, dusty, something must be underneath. So I scrape and I scuff, though it's never quite enough. I am starting to see me finally. A gallery of paintings new and paintings old. I guess it's no surprise that I'm no Michelangelo. Every layer of mine hides a lovely design. It might take a little patience, it might take a little time, but you called me beautiful when you saw my shame, and you placed me on the wall anyway. You who have begun this work will someday see a portrait of the holiness you meant for me. So I polish and shine till it's easier to find even an outline of mine.